What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. Today we are reacting to John Bellion. Bellion? Bellion. Featuring Rock Marciano. Marciano. RZA. Arza. B Keys. And Travis Mendez. Let's begin. The official audio. Let's begin. Let's get straight to it. Okay, y'all see what I was getting ready to do there? Okay, my bad. Shit, shout out to my boy Ian for helping me get this reaction out there to the lawyers. Hey, Ian, I appreciate you, my boy. No cap. Shit, hold on. Give me some time. Sit that in the corner. Let's motherfucking begin. My bad. It is like 37 niggas on this song. Shit. Should have got me a water bottle.
You already know how we came up. I'm saying it was a real pain in the butt. If it's
okay.
Paper to
oh,
touch,
shit.
You may just cut you scraping it up. Get your trachea cut and then escape in the truck.
Okay, I'm gonna need y'all niggas to tell me who the fuck is who the fuck. Cause y'all know I don't know who the fuck. I know who RZA is. Ain't that the guy that the actor? Ain't he an actor? I don't know. Or am I tweaking? Is that a different? I don't know. Shit, he played off of Brick Mansions. Good ass movie.
Smudge the lady makeup, bang the tray, wake the baby up. I just came for the weight like a gymnasium.
Ooh, I just came for the weight like a gymnasium. I like it. You know, I just came for the weight. Just like a gymnasium, because in the gymnasium, the weight lifted and shit. Okay.
I'm finna spray everything in my radius. Lately, my skin been looking radiant.
Okay.
Mercedes is 80 cent. I had 3 sixes in my fade like Damien. My skin been looking radiant. I'm finna spray everything in my radius. Lately,
ooh, okay.
My skin been looking radiant. The Mercedes is 80 cent. I had 3 sixes in my fade like Damien.
3 sixes in my fade like Damien. 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 Fuck. Comment it down below.
I die before I let the chase.
36 Mafia.
Take me in. Baby, we everything we say we is. My stable of women couldn't fit in the stadium. They said me and John Bellion, we some aliens. And do-rags had us.
Bellion? So it is Bellion. Okay.
Couldn't fit in the stadium. They said me and John Bellion, we some aliens. And do-rags had us looking like Saudi Arabians.
Ooh, and do-rags look a do-rag? Loyal Durag, okay. He said Durag got us looking like Saudi Arabians, okay.
You wave, miss.
Cause y'all know how they be having them. Ain't it like a turban? Ain't that the correct terminology? Shit.
Lanius, we some ladies, man. It's rock. Mossberg be the alias. Now let's begin.
All right, yeah, let's begin. Cause I ain't gonna lie, cuz was off beat. I didn't know how to shake my fucking head. Shit, I was like. My head was confused as fuck trying to move. I'm like,
never
focus
on getting bigger, just getting better. That's why I keep getting bigger after every record. Said
okay.
I got lucky the last record that y'all was blessed with. Watch me give you sequels. I'm Danny Glover and Lethal Weapon.
Ooh, watch me give you sequels. I'm Danny Glover and Lethal Weapon. I like it, my nigga. Lethal Weapon. I'm pretty sure there are multiple lethal weapons and shit like that. Danny Glover most likely played in them and shit like that. That's where that bar came from. And then they got sequels to that movie. Like they just keep going and shit. I like
I got
it.
Lucky the last record.
And he's saying that's how his music is. He got sequels with this shit. Okay, pop your shit, nigga.
That y'all was blessed with. Watch me give you sequels. I'm Danny Glover and Lethal Weapon. I let the talent speak volumes. That's why there's different levels. I stop reflection on socials, corny shit to impress you. You get too
facts.
Famous than everything and your life is stressful. There's a big difference between being known and being successful. Great grandfather and immigrant from the Naples district. Dirty guinea crew in the cut, caught at the true incision. My wife thicker than liquor, soaked in Italian biscuits, cooking minestrone every Sunday, caught at a superstition. I left LA just to cook in Brooklyn, the winter's reaper. I sleep in Tim's in a Yankee fitted, that's just for leisure. I'm really better than everybody pretends to be, so where's the label now? Why the fuck would I want an urban feature? I love the song.
Ooh, shit, ask the label now. Why the fuck would I want an urban feature? I'm hotter than everybody, you know? I'm on top. Pop your shit, I like it. The aggression he can't. Why the fuck would I want an urban feature? Talk
and
shit. I like it.
To be so as the label now. Why the fuck would I want an urban
feature?
I love the song and we really want to know how you made it. Or I could keep all you wondering how we've been created. It's annoying when cameras catching your every statement. And I've had enough of these corny artists that replicate it.
Hey, that's what you got to do. He said he's had enough of the cameras catching your every statement. Whenever you pop off, my nigga, that's some shit. I know for sure. That's some shit you got to be ready for, because you say one thing, especially like, nigga, I ain't touched no type of a big time startup yet, but nigga, I know when I do, shit, I gotta watch my mouth, because I talk a lot. I can get fucked up, you know, in the worst ways. So shit, I gotta watch what I'm saying. Cancel culture, them niggas be moving, but shit, they just gonna make me bigger and better. I don't get no fuck. I'm backwards. I know. How I'm gonna say I gotta watch what I say and then say I don't get no fuck. You know every statement, and I've had enough for these corny artists that replicated. Champagne supernovas destroy the morning glory. I'd rather build an oasis sober and thriving 40. Don't get me wrong, okay. I've been celebrating the life before me, but I see the wisdom in moderation for certain stories. When you're real afraid to hurt feelings, you water down to worth. I'm done pretending your record's great and I'm down to work. Dog said when you're afraid to hurt feelings, you water down the worth. That's a big ass. That's some shit. BDBME, my nigga. Big Dick Bring Me Energy. Shit. That's some shit he said. When you afraid to give like real criticism, when you afraid to get pretty much give real criticism and shit like that and tell the truth, you water down the worth of the shit that you talking about. You know what I'm saying? Like, because niggas ain't gonna, it's fabricated. Niggas ain't gonna believe a word you say if they know you capping about some shit whenever it comes down to like music or anything like that. Your opinion on something I say. Life before me, but I see the wisdom in moderation for certain stories. When you're afraid to hurt feelings, you water down to worth. I'm done pretending your record's great and I'm down to work. Plus I'm the actress and mixed with sociopathists. And when I'm worried about being famous for being down to earth, I spoke to Yahweh, he told me Jesus grafted us in. Which means my brother here no matter the skin. America needs to watch how they treat the chosen people. But that's for deeper than surface records, now let's begin. Let's begin, he said let's begin. So let's motherfucking begin. Oh, I like that. What is that? They had me in the background with that shit. I was playing it. Oh shit, boy, you yelling. Calm your ass down. Well, I liked it. I like this shit. Gas, foot on your neck, one mash and other gasping for breath. I'm unclassed, capital punishment, blast back with you tumbling, trash rappers who mumbling for respect. I'm uncheckable, wide open to foul technical. This nigga said trash rappers who mumbling for respect or some shit like that. What are you talking about? Pop your shit, man. I like it. Tumbling, trash rappers who mumbling for respect. I'm uncheckable, wide open to foul technical. Oh, he said I'm uncheckable. Like, you can't check me, nigga. And then he said foul technical. Hold on. Trash rappers who mumbling for respect. I'm uncheckable, wide open to foul technical. Wide open to foul technical. Full press, I still glide like Clyde Drexler. Ooh, I full court press. My nigga, if you full court press me, I still glide like Clyde Drexler. Clyde Drexler be flying through the air, all types of shit. Okay, I like it. I'm uncheckable, wide open to foul technical, full press, I still. Well, he used to fly through the air and shit like that. He used to play in the NBA. I said he be flying through the air like that nigga playing the league now. Glide like Clyde Drexler do. I'm done testing two times over. I'll get the best of you. Better pay attention, two eyes open, wide when I execute. And I've been waiting so long that you asked for this. Try to give me your table scraps, I'ma give you my ass to kiss. I won't even wait for the gap. You get faded right after this. A masochist who ready to face the masses like Catholics. Who ready to face the masses like Catholics. I'm guessing that got to do with something with like the religion of Catholics. Shit. Wait for the dap, you get faded right after this. A masochist who ready to face the masses like Catholics. And you can tell the whole school I'm prepped for the glory. In the presence of your professor, attendance is mandatory with a weapon. Hold on. You can tell the whole school I'm prepped for the glory. In the presence of tell the whole school I'm prepped for the glory. And he said to face the masses like Catholics. And you can tell the whole school I'm prepped for the glory. In the presence of your professor, attendance is mandatory. In the presence of your professor, attendance is mandatory. Okay, I like that shit. Okay, that shit hard. It was like a whole school scheme. Okay, my bad. I'm like kind of, you know, I'm serious in this bitch because I'm trying to listen. These niggas spit. You can tell the whole school I'm prepped for the glory. In the presence of your professor, attendance is mandatory. With a weapon, freshman semester, you test domestic and gory. I'm just here to kill the game. Let the messenger tell the story. Ooh, I'm just here to kill the game. Let the messenger tell the story. Niggas, whenever you end your verse off with that smooth ass, smooth shit like that, shit, respect. I don't know who that was, but shit, go crazy. Please don't yell again. Fuck. I had a feeling it was coming. Now let's begin. Comes in
the sky, I'm feeling angel high.
I like how it's like a different phase. It's like three different phases of the song. You know what I'm saying? Because like up here, Dog was up here talking offbeat, if I might add. I believe this was John Billion rapping right here in this area. And then this guy, he got the rapping right here, and he got the spin hard. And then this is a whole different phase right here with this person. I like it. It's like three, four different phases.
Swim to the light, come save your soul tonight. From God beside the fire.
Ooh, shit. Hey. Ooh. This shit fucking my ears right now. Pause. Real nigga shit, but it is. Pause. It's like my ears is having sex with the headphones, you know what I'm saying? Alright, my bad. Hey, this shit slumped with headphones in, nigga. Take that shit back 10. Hold on.
Swim to the light, come save your soul tonight.
Who made this beat? Shit. They was in the yo cooking. Nigga, hold on, okay. Shit. Oh, you ain't gonna do it again? Alright. Fuck you too then. No, I'm just done. Hey. That shit was futuristic as fuck, boy. That shit was clean. Oh my goodness. That was just like I said, like. Bro, like I said, the beginning part, it kind of threw me off because Cuz was offbeat. He was spitting, but he was offbeat like a motherfucker. And then I believe John Billion came on next, and he got the spitting and shit like that. He got the going fucking crazy. Second guy came on, got the going fucking crazy. Then this guy, sacrifice, that shit, that nigga, whoever the fuck that was, he went fucking crazy. And then that beat, and you had... And you had the other ha ha in the background and shit like that. Like, my nigga, that shit was clean as a bitch. Like I said, it was like, you would think, like, whenever I make beats, so whenever I make my beats and shit like that, I be listening to, I be like, all right, all them sounds don't go. But that shit, all these sounds went. You know what I'm saying? That's why I said they was in the yo cooking up. No bullshit. But hey, man, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button, comment down below anything that y'all want. I would highly appreciate it. No cap. I fuck with the entire song. No bullshit. Like I said, at the beginning, it was kind of scratchy, but he was still spitting. You know, he was still speaking some real shit. You know what I'm saying? But then, other than that, like, bro, masterpiece. Masterpiece, my nigga. And I still fucked with that beginning parts and shit like that, mainly because he was still spitting. You know what I'm saying? It was just like he was offbeat spitting. You know, maybe if they would have acapella that nigga, like, turned that motherfucking instrumental off and let that nigga just talk, cool. Or found the instrumental that fit his shits a little bit better. But... nigga, that shit was still hard. I still fucked with the entire song. It was a great, like I said, great experience and shit like that. Shout out to my boy Ian or Bushy. Y'all go down below, click the link in the description to listen to this song and show some love to John Bellion. You know what I'm saying? Rock and Arza and RZA and B and Travis, all of them niggas. Let's begin. I love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button. Plus the bell so you get notified every single time I drop a video. Check out my new album, It's Up Above. If it's not up above, then it is the first link in the description. Thanks for watching.